Hey guys. It's Windham. And if you see some movement in the background, or right here, it's my cat. He knows he's not supposed to be bugging me. Anyway, today we're gonna have a little bit of fun. Had it for forever. Octo and I went to Walmart. I saw it. I had to get it. It was like $5. But anyway, I fell on the ground, and now it's really hairy and kind of gross because I have pets. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play with this for a few minutes, and then we're gonna cut it open, kind of play around and see what happens. They find this champ from my other one. I hear something, and it might be the dog next door. Sorry. But if you find my channel from my other one, let me know. I think right now we're at 15 subscribers. I like cats. I feel like we could follow him around and maybe get some sounds from him sometime. His pupils are really big. Good noise too. Ignore how gross it is. So, I'm using the natural light from my window, taking advantage of this summer day. Instead of using a ring light, which I actually really enjoy, sometimes I feel like ring lights kind of make you look better than the way that you really look. So I enjoy. You guys getting to see what I look like. I don't have fresh makeup on. It's after a long day of working. The camera's shaking because my cat's smelling it. So if you hear something, it might be kind of relaxing to hear as it rubs on it. If you can see, but if you see my shirt moving, it's because I've got a pet in there. She's sleeping, or trying to. She's a little baby. I guess she's now maybe about 9 weeks old out of pouch. And we're trying to train her to sleep and be comfortable in her shirts. She's very calm. It's funny. If you know anything about this pet that I have, all their personalities are very different. And maybe sometime, if you guys want, I'll make a video about them on either channel. That works. There's a channel I actually really, really like. Visual Sounds One. And the girl that makes it, her name is Jen. She runs the channel, her name's Jen. And she has the longest fingers. And I feel like she does this a lot. I always feel like it's super relaxing. She has these long, beautiful fingers. I wish I had fingers like that. I have short, stubby fingers. But you know, that I get, the more I appreciate the things in myself that I used to compare to everybody else. Can you not? He's using a scratching post. But the older I get, he's eating his food. I kind of like that sound too. But the more I appreciate the ways in which I'm different from other people. And also I feel like when you're in a committed relationship with someone that cares about you, that's healthy, the more that they let you see that they like the reasons that you're different from other people. What we're gonna do now is we're actually gonna take this bowl, my kitchen scissors, and this. We're gonna cut it open. Ignore all the dust and everything on my floor. We vacuumed, but there's only so much you can do. The spring. because they're really powerful. Oh, it's deflating. It's kind of sad. You hear that? He's gonna be very excited by all that. It's almost kind of gross. It's almost like it's going to the bathroom. It's almost done. There it is. Just a few more. If I could find a hole, it'd be nice. If we flip it completely inside out, we fall. You kind of see, it's like full of this weird liquid. It makes these weird noises. He's gonna want to play with that. Oh no! Don't eat these. They're really slick. No, don't eat these, don't. He's gonna wanna come close, he's gonna wanna eat them. Until he's excited. Literally, hey, stop, sir. Can you hear him purring? I don't know if you guys like the sound of cats purring. Pretty relaxing. You know this like weird little Orbeez spas? I will say though, the weird thing is that it feels not like water. You can tell it's some weird solution. It's obviously very slick. Already, there's already a cat hair in there. It's very slick. Don't eat that. He wants to eat my tripod now. He's one of those cats where he gets so excited and he wants to play so bad that he just turns to whatever's nearest because he's just so excited he can't stop himself. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. One fell out. Where'd it go? Two fell out. Like, you kind of can squish it, but it's so slippery, it just kind of falls out. Sounds like we're eating it. It's so curious. It's probably not good for you to eat this, dude. No. That sounds like pasta at this point. I'll have to do one where I make bread too, because I have a bread machine. No, I don't need to lick that. My ring's falling off. That's how slippery it is. No, it's not for you. Stay away. You can see where it was. No. This is what had them inside of it. And it's flipped inside out. Anyway, that was pretty fun. Yeah, guys, it's Windham. I'm gonna have to go wash my hands. But anyway, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Maybe let me know other weird things that you like the sounds of or things that you like watching. Anyway.